Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We have time for one more piece of music. It's a brilliant, brilliant old...
Frank Sinatra. There's one I've been practicing all day.
No.
I said, let's do 99 Luftballon, and you said, I don't know that song, and I haven't got any other music at all, so I'm not doing anything.
No, I thought I was doing more disco, I Will Survive.
No.
Gloria Gaynor.
No, I sort of spent all that time learning Schwarz, Brown, ist die Hasselnuss.
No, we have time for one more piece of music by a German composer who became an English composer. Most interesting, our royal family are very fond of this man. It's a guy who, George Frederick Handel, and a brilliant piece of music, which has been very influential. So many composers and songwriters have learned such a lot from this piece of music by George Frederick Handel. Thank you.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among those stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me.
Where do I begin? The great love story that is older than the sea. The great love story that belongs to you and me. Dum dum dee doo da dum dee dum dee dee. Where do I start? Strumming my pain with his fingers. Telling my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly.
I've got all my love in the streets, and my love